I think I've found the ideal place for you to stay. And there it is. Behold, the much-controlled Ecliptic Space Observatory.
You mean we have to stay in that dump?
It may be old and abandoned, but it contains all the tools and scientific equipment necessary to repair your damaged spacecraft.
I'm so happy.
We'll lower you in there, so you don't have anything to worry about.
The only one I'm worried about is you.
This place gives me the creeps, Commodore.
Listen, don't you start.
Well, what's got Nick so spooked?
All that mutt needs is a good bone to shut him up.
A bone? Like this?
Yeah, ta. Where'd this come from?
Brucho, Corridor, this is no time to be playing outside. You'll catch colds coming out of the rain.
Plasmo, and this is Nick. What's your name? Ooh, that's a funny name. Is that spelled with one oo or two oos?
Here, I'll show you how it's done.
You might need a filling on that tooth.
Hey, he's not scared.
Oh, what's the fun in haunting a place if we can't scare anymore?
That's not the point. We're ghosts. It's our duty to haunt.
Listen, we've been haunting this place ever since it was built, and where's it gotten us? Nowhere.
Yeah, there's got to be more to the afterlife than just hanging around this joint going...
Well... Has anyone got any suggestions about what else we can do?
Why don't you all visit another dimension?
We're already in another dimension.
How about another planet, then?
Another planet?
Won't we need a spaceship for that?
Oh, come on. You're ghosts. You can travel anywhere.
Hey! That's right!
Oh, what are we waiting for?
Let's go!
Look after the place while we're gone.
Come on, you two. The only way to overcome your fear is by facing it.
Fear? Who's scared?
Where are all these ghosts you were talking about, Corridor? I can't see any.
Well, obviously my forthright presence must have scared them off!
Nick! Oh, Pasty, I found Nick, but now Brucho and Corridor seem to have disappeared. I wonder where they got to.